And the three-year-olds are all in, locked up. Off they run. A great start. Best away, Me More, and Ratface McDougal goes for the early lead up the inside and dashing out in front. Philly completely to second, and on the outside, Me More. Right behind them, After Party. The inside is Max's Miracle Journey in fifth from Splash With Me. A length away came up in the center. Clever Soul and Coconut Roll the outside. On the rails is Coppersmith. Palmer Bay is second last, and in the center, Quarters in Session. But Ratface McDougal gets a space on them early, has a couple of lengths to spare, make it almost three. At the half mile, leads the way. Up into second spot, we've got Philly completely the outside of After Party, and the outer is Me More going forward again. A length to Splash With Me, Max's Miracle Journey, inconvenienced a bit there, lost ground, passed by Clever Soul, Quarters in Session running on, and in behind them, Coppersmith and Coconut Roll. Palmer Bay is last, but Ratface McDougal has done it well and leads inside the quarter by two lengths. Me More in second, and now Max's Miracle Journey has gathered momentum. Momentum is running on down the outside with a wet sail. Here comes Max's Miracle Journey. Could this be the day? Max's Miracle Journey in the blink of an eye with a withering run, and Me More go on. It's still a battle, but Max's Miracle Journey is winning it. And today is the day. Max's Miracle Journey by over a length. Second Me More, third Ratface McDougal, then Splash With Me and Quarters in Session. And the time, 1:18.25.
Good job, Will. Right here, right here.
All right.
Right here. Whoa, whoa, where are you going? Over here. Over here. Right.
Great win by Max's Miracle Journey. A Dark Veil Brown three-year-old gelding who's by Victor's Cry from a vying Victor Dam Lady Vi, Cynthia Dyker bred the winner. Congratulations to Kevin Attard, winning trainer, to Stephen Chesney, Corey Hoffman, the winning owners, and to winning jockey with a double, Luis Contreras.